In a world where problems do not always have easy solutions, one automobile company is leading the charge towards a remarkable future.
If you think about the electric vehicle industry, you know, why hasn't it come to fruition sooner? It's all about affordable range. And that kind of ties back to, you know, the battery and the technologies around it. And so my job really focuses on trying to break through that 100-year problem of making electric vehicles both affordable and profitable. My focus is really about the move to EV and what do we have to do to the vehicle to enable that, and then what do we have to do to the propulsion system. Certainly, you know, that involves vehicles, you know, and the vehicles can be, you know, statements of fashion, they can be emotional attachments, or they can just be utilitarian devices, and that's still the foundation of the business. The move to electrification offers, you know, tremendous opportunities. And so as you make that pivot, the question is, do you incrementally start with what you have and morph to it, or do you just start from scratch and say it's something different altogether? And this is a constant debate. At some point you stop debating and it becomes truth, right? And being able to navigate the ambiguity early on with a very small team and be able to make decisions on less than perfect data, you know, for what you represent on the team is probably more critical now than ever, because these are big bets. And so you've got to have the right people interacting in the right way to you know, place the best bet. I grew up in the engine part of the business, which is how we first connected with TCS, was on engine business. Now we're working on batteries and drive units and everything else, you know. And as we call on our centers of expertise to do different things, we model them, we simulate them, and they're on that journey with us to learn that together.
Today we stand at the forefront of electrification, where every mile brings us closer to a more sustainable future. We are embarking on a journey where sustainable transportation meets unparalleled innovation.